computer training and also this CPR exercise. Full tank, you can use a full tank, you can use a CPL, and you can use a grab as well, so you can really stop down time on the lot. I think that way if you're expert, you can explain. Okay. Let's say this. We take the pictures and we do the speech. Okay. Shutter speed is about 8.1 seconds. 8.1 seconds. Okay. If you wish to slow the shutter speed, how can we take it? First thing, maybe you can see, okay, turn the aperture to the smaller, let's say 22. Okay. And put the ISO to 50. At this moment, you can find out the lower setting, you still can get shake 1/8 seconds. So means that you still can see the water shoots sharp, is it? Okay. But how can we make it in 1 second? Anyone can answer me without anything, without any filter. How can I make it in 1 second for the correct exposure? Only one thing, Can let me say, so with the cloud and block the sunlight, we can make 1 second exposure. Otherwise, we need filter. So let's say if you're using the three-stop ND filter, we slow the shutter speed until about 1 second. You can capture the movement like this. Okay, this is only three-stop. This one also, water flow. Okay. This is about 1 second. Okay, this one is special. This is no filter, so you can see here. This side is very bright. Okay? Of course, because it's in the jungle, the shutter speed is slightly slow. It's about maybe 1/4 or 1/2. Okay? But here is too bright. So if you can use the GND filter to slow up here. Okay? Then you can use another piece of the ND filter. You can make beautiful movement of the water. So this is a complete one. Two filter. I think shutter speed is about 1 second, you can capture at least. If ND64 means 6 stop, it's about 1 minute. Okay? This one without filter. This one with ND64, 6 stop. Okay, I think you can see the difference. Okay, this one is reverse 3D. What's reverse 3D? Center is very bright. Sky and the sea is dark, so we need the center. Let's lighting, okay? So this one is without the filter. If you're using wrong filter, let's say you use 3ND filter, 21.2, you make the sky is dark, but actually here is still bright, no use. So you have to use reverse 3ND to block the sunlight. This is just use normal ND filter, three stop. this model I use two filter, and one is 0.6 hard filter, and you hear, and another one is soft. This one with CPL and GMP filter. This one also GMP and one CPL to enhance the reflection. No, reduce and enhance. This one also same skill, two filter, three filter. Also use two filter, one gently soft down here, and gently hard here, and enhance the line of the brake. Okay, any question?
Introducing the DC builders. Now, as I just before Mr. Lee shared, you know, I shared about SMD, right? There are many situations where SMD cannot be used. When, for example, there's moving water. Anything that moves or leaves moves, right? You cannot use SMD. But then you cannot gain that dynamic range. So one of the best way, very good way, is to use filters, right? To balance your exposure. And if you know what our LinkedIn SD can do already. So the kind of details, the kind of colors that you can get, coupled with very good, the usage of very good filters, even to just produce excellent images. Alright? So Calvin is gonna have a sharing at PSM.
PSM, okay.
Tomorrow.
When? Yeah,
one. Oh, one also. Okay. Tomorrow, which is
Friday.
Yeah, sorry. So tomorrow is Friday. So Calvin is gonna have when is it?
Level 2
block G.
Yeah.
Elephant. E for elephant. Alright, okay. 7:30 PM. 7:30 PM. Alright. Registration? I'll just walk in. Register with Mr. Lee tonight if you are interested to know more about Calvin's experience with these winners and all the gorgeous images that he has produced in the West or in the US when he travels, right? He is the DC ambassador, so any questions, even after this, please contact Mr. Lee and Calvin. Alright, so I'm going to ask, we are coming to the end of our meeting and we try to end at night. We can always start late, but we always end at night. Right? So any questions? Yeah.
The SD Quantum H, how much?
Okay, Sigma Quattro H. Good question. What is the selling price?
The selling price.
What is the selling price? Oh, he has prepared everything. So please, you just need to drop sign, and they will deliver to you before Christmas. Moriya-san, right? The stock will come. Orders as well. In user group.
Hey,
it's very good.
Don't come people beat me up, bro.
So.